Teddy, would you like to explain what we've done today?
Are you recording? Yeah. Well, we finished doing the walls. We brought a couple things up, like this, just to see what it looks like. Brought grass in for the graveyard. We might need to bring in more, just more wheat fabric for the second half.
Mm-hmm.
Lab, we brought fences in the background to make it look cool. Red lights, because we're trying to figure out what to do here. Something here, ladder. More power needs to be strung up. We never did that.
This side's fine. This side has power.
Okay. Pallets in here, scarecrow dude. You yap too much. We didn't take the lights out of this. This needs to get taken out. Another pallet here for the extra stage. And this is the exit. We might need to fix this, put an armor on the other side, make an exit. And then for the front, don't forget, before we do the anything else for the inside, given the front, since we also have the arbor here, we're going to put stuff. You
said you're
front,
right. We will need to.
We can go to the west. Weast? One side, and
then
you have electric cage up, expensive.
Yeah.
So nobody beats it up like the ghost, like I'm about to beat up. I'm going to tackle the ghost right now.
So here's today's progress. Brought in Dawn of the Dead, got Evelyn Leech up, Sickening Reaper is up, I brought Demonica and Grave Riser, and I moved Deadler forward a little. I'll move Grave Riser a little bit to the left, or Deadlift to the right and put something in the corner. I might do that, but anyway. And then I put some light up here, gives like a nice purple hue over everything. It'll look a lot better once those lights are out. I'm gonna do this side as well, but I just didn't feel like it today. In the lab, I got Smoldering Zombie up, moved Flesh here, over here. And then I hung up some lights up here, just orange. Over here, I got Electrified Maniac up. He does not have a plug right now. I need to grab one from home. I've got this spotlight on a loom. Human Meat Shop, I've got all the guys here. Brought Barnyard today, brought Buzzsaw today, and I also moved this from this side over here. And then Limb Ripper over here. Funny Bag of Jokes, he's up. His head fell off, so I needed to hot glue that back on, but now he's good. So, thankfully, we had a glue gun lying around. Tomorrow, I'm hoping to take these lights out. I really only have them in here still because I've been setting stuff up in here and then moving them to the other rooms. But tomorrow is hopefully just going to be a lot of lights. And I want to bring in Caged Beast tomorrow. I might. I don't know. It really depends. So yeah. Okay, today we got the rest of this lighting up. These guys are all the same. Put Deathstalker out. These guys, everything pretty much is the same in here. Put some dirt here. I'm amazed he was able to fit here. This scene is pretty much fully done. I just gotta get Zombie Bait wired to a sensor. These guys all, his sensor works well. Him, I have one of those, infrared laser sensors on, the lighting's all good in here. I got him plugged in, got this place lit up, nothing else really done here, and I still need to finish this. Decent progress, mainly a lot of lighting.
I do wish we could chat longer, but I'm having an old friend for dinner.
Hey, I'm talking to you. You can run, but you can't hide. You won't even be found alive.
She's on battery, so she was on yesterday. I just didn't feel like turning her on today. Same with him. Also didn't feel like plugging him in. I mean old Gramps as well. He was on constant yesterday, I just didn't turn him back on. And he, I have one of the remotes on him, and Zombie Dade also. Been there, burned out. Interesting. Yeah.